How to create subgroup in Telegram. Telegram does not have a direct feature called a subgroup, but you can organize related groups or link them together using the following methods. Number one method is link multiple groups to a main channel or a group. So number one thing, create your main group or channel. Now to create it, tap on to this pencil icon, select it, then tap on to new group. Now simply add the members just like this and tap on to next, and simply create the group name just like this and tap on to create. Now this will be your main group. Now create other groups for subtopics, example design team and others. And each subgroup set a clear group title and description, example team XYZ design subgroup. In the main group, which is this, simply pin messages with links to each subgroup or create a message like subgroups. Next method is create private subgroups and share invite links. Create a private group for your subtopic. Copy the invite link, share that link with relevant members or in your main group. And that's it. This is how you can create subgroup in Telegram. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.